Welcome back. Terre Haute South football opens the postseason this week as the favorites in sectional 16. The Class 5A third-ranked Braves kick off sectionals Friday at Castle. Now, South is coming off one of their best regular seasons in school history. The 8-1 Braves delivered their first winning season since 1999 and the school's first conference championship since 1981. Despite all their success, Terre Haute South enters sectionals with a chip on their shoulder.
We told them we're playing with house money. Nobody expected us to be 8-1. Nobody expected us to win a conference championship. Sort of same thing. You know, you read some posts, different things on some football forums. A lot of people are picking Castle already and not giving us a great chance. And, you know, we're still the underdog until we prove something.